Well, that's just about it for this evening. It's been terrific. Thanks so much for coming out tonight. But now, sadly, that old fiend Father Time has caught up with us and is calling us all back to reality once again. So, until we meet again, there's just enough time for me to say good night from me. And we're going to leave you now with a little number that demonstrates so perfectly just how much you all mean to us. So, without much further ado, it's so long, take care, and God bless.
Mikkel, can you just take off here? Iiris, I think, can you just maybe another quiet there? Yeah, okay. Thanks. Right now.
You know. I mean. You know.
We're going quite right, you know.
I mean,
the fuck is that sound?
I mean,
thank you. The sketchbook participants will now guide you through the playground of playful ideas. And we encourage you to approach and engage yourselves within this space in as playful a manner as can be evoked. Sketchbook is a space for play. Thank you, and welcome to Sketchbook.
And they're off, and boy, I have to tell you, you couldn't write a script like this. You know, at the end of the day, they're just trying their best. They've got to play the game, they've got to do it as well as they can, as good as they can, and they're going to get down there, and they're going to fucking do it. You know, you just, you know, you've got to see, you need to look at them. You know, they love to play this game, they love live processing. What can I say? You know what I'm saying? You know, they're just giving it 110%. You know, they need to find a window to break through, but they don't want to get ahead of themselves too early. You know, they just know what they've got to do, and they're going to do what they got to do. That's just the way it is, people. You know, I don't want to be the one to tell you, but that's just the way it is. You know, they'll be having nightmares about it for years to come. Years to come. They don't just fuck up your ideas and, you know, just go pedal to the metal and just hit it as hard as they possibly can. You know, it's the... Oh, God. I mean, look at them right now. Look at them. I mean, they're putting on a ludicrous display right now. I mean, what are they doing? What are they doing? I mean, I've got to say, I'm a little bit offended at the way they're playing my piece right now. I mean, what is this that they're doing? You know, you've got your petrification, you've got your obstruction. You know, you're just doing what you're going to do. It's going to hurt. Ooh, that's got to hurt. You know what I'm saying?
Okay. Right. We've seen you struggling out there today. What are your thoughts on that? Why do you think that is?
I'm not sure.
You know what? I said it before and I'm going to say it again. Couldn't write a script like this. At the end of the day, these people are just trying their best.
Thank you. Just tell us a bit about what areas of your performance you are looking to improve on out there as the rest of the piece unfolds. Thank you. We've seen some of the other performers being a bit of a threat out there today. I'm just curious. How close are they to their very best form from what you receive? Thank you. Compared to other pieces you have performed recently, what's missing out there? Where are the weaknesses in your performance?
I simply followed the path of fate and so a few strategizing and some practice which I do not partake in.
Sorry.